You are a champion in the main event. How does it feel to get in the Rio and see your picture on the wall?
Oh, it's a great feeling. Yeah, every time I look up at it and I smile.
And for this main event, what tips did you give to the Sweden qualifier?
I actually know Anton quite well. He's a very accomplished and great player. If he makes a deep run, I will definitely help him out to share my knowledge of what it takes to once it gets deeper in the tournament.
And you did the November 9, and now it doesn't happen anymore. In time, would you prefer to play it out like it is this year, or just wait 3 months and play in November?
I think I would prefer to wait it out and be able to improve my game and prepare as much as possible. But it's nice that it's live now, so viewers at home are able to follow the tournament live on ESPN and PokerGo. So that's great too. So it's pros and cons. Yeah.
So WSOP 2017 is coming to an end. How was it for you?
I started up really well. I got sixth in the first two tournaments I played, and then I've had a few min caches, but nothing significant. And I'm hoping to make a deep run in the main event again.
And how is our relationship with Sofia Lofgren, your partner?
Yeah, I know her quite well as well. So it's a good team. Yeah, it feels good.
Do you believe this? Why the Swedish guys are so good in online? Is there an explanation for that?
Yeah, it's a pretty tight community. A lot of strong players, and everyone's playing together. I'm not really part of that group because I live in London. But I know they're all like talking strategy and like helping each other to improve. So I think that's why. And they love the online poker.